Assalamu alaikum. This is short demonstration video on how we can use ChatGPT to solve MATLAB problems. In this video, we will be doing data analysis with the help of ChatGPT in MATLAB. First, let's see what ChatGPT tells us about performing data analysis in MATLAB. I have asked ChatGPT about steps required for data analysis in MATLAB, and this is the answer. Import your data, reprocess, explore, then perform statistical analysis, create visualizations, perform machine learning, evaluate your results, communicate your findings. We will be doing all these steps one by one with the help of ChatGPT. So I have opened a new tab here. I have this data for performing this demonstration. It contains data of a certain product, whether customers have liked that product or disliked it. We have a data of customer's location. From where he belongs, US, Asia, Africa, and about his age, 40, 25, 30, and his annual salary, then opinion, whether he like it or not like it. So I will ask ChatGPT to help us in importing this data. So ChatGPT provided this code and is explaining step by step what to do. So I will copy and simply paste this. We don't need this file part. So I have to provide file path. This file path is here. I will copy. I will first run this and then so we have successfully imported the data with the help of ChatGPT. Now the next step is pre-processing. Another pre-processing consists of three steps. Finding missing data, finding any outliers, and normalizing the data. So we will ask ChatGPT for finding missing data in the imported data. If I look if file, we have a missing data here and here. So we have three missing data. So we have this code. I will copy paste this in MATLAB. I will run it again. So we have one missing data in second column, which is not exactly the case. We have missing data in first, third, and fourth column. First, third, and fourth. And if we check forward, we have a missing data in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5th row, and 7th row, and the last row. So I did please write code for deleting source of missing data in code. So we will be eliminating all those rows in which data is missing. I have a slow internet, so that's why it is missing. I will ask again. I will share this code. I have provided a previous code to the ChatGPT and its response is here. So I will copy paste all the code again and we'll see. Now we don't have any row which contains missing data. So again, another step, perform with the help of ChatGPT,